was kind of unlucky, but it's fucked up. I did not even expect him to do that much damage. And this. I cannot parry that, like, come on. Holy fuck, that hurts. Holy fuck, that hurts. Hey, why do you heal on myself? He healed on me, that bitch. Nice. Oh, I cannot parry ranged attacks, I guess. I mean, counter attacks, ranged attacks. Oh, come on. Now the other one gets pepped up, and I cannot defend. Oh, I can defend! Oh, I blocked one and I defended the other one. Perfect. And I'm still defending that. It's perfect. He's doing so much damage. Actually doing a lot of damage. And I'm not the one attacked, which is good. This costs mana. I'm pretty sure that costs mana. They're still not half HP. But that's the only thing I have to do right now. I guess. I'm on fire. I cannot parry that, that's cheating. Wrong medicine? Then I have to fight. If he heals me, I don't have to spend my turn healing. But if he attacks, I have to spend my turn healing, I guess. That guy should be at least, I mean, at maximum half HP. Right now. Come on. Good thing I'm staying full HP almost. Oh, two attacks in a row. Oh, he's almost dead. It's working. It's a chip. The chip strategy, but it's working. Look at that, it's working. Oh, he's not dead. Please don't crit me. Can you kill this little boy, please, for me? Can you kill him? Like, seriously? No, wrong target! I have to kill him myself. No. Oh, fuck. I'm dead. Yes! He used the wrong one. He used the wrong one. If he used the other attack, I was dead. Now I'm dead. Now I have to heal myself. Really? Okay. Then I can parry. Doesn't deal that much damage, it's fine. No, that was not on me. I can board. I should defend. Honestly. I'll defend, I guess. And I let
I'm on fire.
Him do the work, I guess. Or should I just I just said I had to be defensive. I will be defensive. Very defensive. That guy is doing damage for me anyways. I mean, come on, he's killing him. That doesn't do damage, it's fine. See, he's killing them for me.
Not bad.
It works, I don't care. I don't fucking care, it works.
That's enough, I'm calling this one.
I have one more fight.
But I feel no shame in losing to one such as you.
To one such as me, I defended the entire fight. Really? A third one?
That's right.
There's two teams you mean.
Invincible.
Who was the last team?
They're hot favorites, folks. Or will surprise new.
Oh, of course. And then that guy joins my party, right?
Yes, it's the girl who.
I'm pretty sure I could just defend my way to the win again.
Something about these two gives me the willies.
Oh, he's out of boosts. Oh no, he's not. I thought something was going to happen.
Did you see that?
I did.
Oh yeah! Let's do this. Alright, laddie. This is it, folks. One last time. Fuck!
At least I'm full HP for mana. And I'm pepped up, but not for long. Oh, she hurts. Rab is assessing the situation. Okay. Okay. Yes. They don't look that strong compared to the other one. The previous one seemed a bit more. Oh, don't put me to sleep. But she hurt. That's for sure. Okay, they both hurt, so I like him. I probably cannot even tank my way through the ring. I have to defend because that guy is going to pop up and they're going to ult. That was trash. I'm wondering if I can survive long enough for him to do, for Vince to do anything. I wonder. I cannot parry that or block that or anything. Oh, come on. Do I snooze one in return? Or just heal myself, or just defend myself? I will heal. I guess it's the safest. I will try to sneak this one. That's going to wake up Vince. It's not. Nice. Nice counter attack. I cannot snooze. Please wake him up. I guess I can just let him do the dirty walk again. Yeah, okay. Good snooze, I guess. I mean, Vince cannot die under any circumstances, so why not? Why not just abuse that? But I can use just a heal, I don't need more. What? That's cheating! Maybe I'll pick a red. He's not that weak. He's quite tanky actually. But I can probably kill red. No wrong one. Please don't heal yourself! I swear I tilt every time I see him on the enemy team. Don't snooze! I died. Oh! What did I just see? I forgot, it's a mage! He has limited MP. You can't! Oh, you can. That's your very last spell. That's his very last spell. Nice. Velos. Blast off! Pretty sure they lost. Because Rob isn't going to do anything. Rob is a mage and he's out of mana. He can pep up, bro. I know to attack me to death. I have one mid heal left. I have to kill Jad before my mid heal runs out. And if I can, I win. And if I can't, well, I win. He's assessing the situation. What the fuck are you doing, girl? You're dead. I I actually won by just defending myself all the time. Better save, I'm sorry. I don't think he can do anything to me, even pepped up. And even less dead. Nice, come on. But Vince won.
Look out!
I'm parrying everything, just like the entire fight. Just parrying and tanking everything.